Question number six. What is earnest money deposit? This is a deposit that you are making to the seller. This is not your down payment for your mortgage loan. This is a deposit to show your intent to follow through with the sale. It is held in an escrow account and applied towards your purchase or your down payment at the time of close. Your realtor will be able to advise you as to how much you should be putting down according to the offer you are writing. Good luck with that strong offer.